Now I request Professor Chandrasekhar Kambarji, Vice President Sahitya Academy, to give a concluding remark.
Sri Tiwari ji, Sri Dr. Kedarnath Singh ji, and Srinivas, and friends, ladies and gentlemen, and also my colleagues in the academy. Friends, first and foremost, my heartfelt congratulations to all the award winners. Sahitya Academy Awards, though projected for a particular book, they are in reality recognition for all the hard work that every award winner puts in. My best wishes to every one of you. I would like to thank Dr. Kedarnath Singh ji for accepting our invitation to be a chief guest at this function. I take this opportunity to thank Dr. Vishwanath Prasad Tiwari ji for all the guidance and help he has been rendering to every one of us at the academy. My congratulations to Dr. Srinivas Rao and all the staff for making this award ceremony a success. Last but not least, our thanks go in full measure to all the media friends in giving a coverage to the event of this stage that deserves. And I thank you all. Thank you.
Peace be upon you.